Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. It's Relco. We're back playing Infamous Second Son. Had an amazing time playing this game in my last video. It was truly amazing. One of a kind. I want to thank you all for the for liking and sharing the video. Thank you all for the love and support. And all right. All right, let's talk. Let's get right into it. Oh shit. I feel supposed to be. I need to freeze down. Secret agent. Pretty cool. I can latch onto anything. Latch onto. Getting stronger. I should really stop that. Let's see, good.
You're done.
All right, try to smoke. That destroys. Can we destroy this? Let me see. Alright, yeah, we're making good progress. We're almost free in this town. Oh, 58% control. DUP controlled. Alright. We're diminishing their presence here. Okay, there we go. Alright, we're doing good. We're doing good. Let's get these secret agents. Bro, I'm saving your ass from. What you call it? Apartheid here? Or something like that, or occupate, or like illegal occupation. Helping you. Pretty cool. I could just jump on. Oh my god! I could jump onto any side of a building and get to the top. Okay, what's this? Secret agent. Is he on top of me or below? DP agent blending with the crowd uses pictures to find and defeat him. Okay. Alright, gotta find him. He's blending in. But he has like a jean jacket and a blue hoodie. Is that him? Oh! Yes.
New job or else.
Yes. Alright, we're making good progress here. Can we get all the way down to 0%? Oh, yep. I got you.
A toast to the super guy.
Oh yeah, I can. Sometimes I could go through walls, but sometimes I can't. Shit. There you go.
Woohoo!
You reduce DUB control of the district below 30 to provoke a showdown. 30%. District is currently 51% controls. Okay, I had to get down 30% together to make a showdown here. Let's see. Let's go with another secret agent here. Okay, let me mark this. Okay, let's go. Let's get it. Let's whoop some ass. I got you. Do I make them a conduit? That's a question. Do I make them a conduit? Am I heal them? I didn't make them one of me. Let's see, we're going. Oh, we click these. How do I drain it? Oh, there you go. Alright, flash collected. 3 upgrades available. I'll just build it up. Yeah, I'm just walking here like normal. I don't know, other people call me, insults me. But, yeah. Won't let it get through. Yeah, that's it. But no one, like, everything's all normal. I'm just, flashing around with my superpowers. Gnome run, their heads will roll. Yeah, so there's no way I could change the motion control to do this. I have to physically move the controller, not just the buttons on it. Physically move it. That's why it's very difficult, and I can't change it. Oh shit! Am I doing this right? So hard, right? That difficult to get the whole stencil here. Oops. Am I doing this? Oh shit! Literally covered it. Am I doing this right? Oh shit. How am I gonna do this? No, not good. Not good enough. Damn, I need to spray that shit, bro.
A man, a plan, and an aerosol can.
I like it. Okay, wait, where am I? Did I mark? What's this? The gauntlet.
Okay, Reg, I'm here, and you were right. The needle's tricked out with all kinds of electrical crap and what looks like a bad aluminum siding job.
You're gonna have to get to the top of the needle.
It's a nice day. I'll just climb to the top.
Climb. No, no, no. Don't be crazy.
Hey, man, it's not crazy to be awesome.
Word.
Hey, Reg. Hypothetical, theoretical, totally what-if question here, but what would be the explanation for how I might be able to draw the power from some conduits, say, Hank, and not others, like one of these dupe troopers?
Oh my god, so you did try earlier.
Hey, I'm not looking for an I told you so here, Reg. I'm just looking for an answer.
Alright, going. Oh, that landed right there. Okay. Oh shit, we're near the top. Oh, we're good. Climb space, Neo. Push goes near the top. Oh shit, alright, good. I love how he can do over the planet almost everything. Oh
shit. The Dukes had those things locked down.
Oh shit, damn. I'll be nervous. Be all sweaty, like.
Well, I suppose that hypothetically, theoretically, it could be you can only drain powers from a conduit who has them naturally? A prime conduit, like Hank, or hopefully Augustine. And the DUP guys got all their weaker powers from Augustine, so maybe they can't pass them on. You.
So you're saying we have to keep going. Read you loud and clear.
Don't push it. And next time, don't lie to me, okay? Trust your brother a little more than that, will ya?
Man, this stuff's even uglier from the inside. Looking forward to taking this stuff down.
Hey there. It's Betty. Where are you?
Oh, hi, Betty. I'm at the Space Needle.
Oh, I'll try back later, then. Bring me a postcard.
Okay, if the gift shop's open. Bye, Betty.
Bye-bye.
Oh, okay, not a good time to plummet.
All right, good.
Aren't you a sight for sore eyes? This is more like it. I'm on the observation deck.
Don't let your guard down.
Oh, shit. Are you
there? Oh, well, onward and upward.
Keep going. You're almost to the top.
Alright, where do I go? Here. I gotta find out a ventilator. Let's see. Wait, climb up? Oh, here we go.
Alright, time to gouge out the eye of the needle. That must be what holds it all together. What the hell?
Shit.
I haven't seen you before. Red, man, they got a small army up here.
Good. They're in the right place.
Or that they really don't like other people playing with their stuff.
Come on, focus, Delta. Do you see any way to take down the communications?
Yeah, there's this anchor. Looks like it's holding all the antennas in place.
I can't find my health bar though. I want to know how much health I have. Let's go, come on. I need more smoke. Where's the other one? Come on. Oh shit, where are you, bitch?
That was awesome!
Come on, get this whooping. You're promoted to Guardian, one step closer to becoming a hero. Nice. Just in case. Okay, where's the business? Is it here?
Yeah, I don't think this is gonna cut it. Nothing bad ever came from getting new powers.
Drain the core relay. Oh, okay.
This is going to be epic! See? That wasn't so bad.
Earn a Hermit's Trick by subduing enemies. Change your feelings, break your streak. Once you have a full streak, press turn to launch and drop.
Okay. There. Isn't that better? Whew! That's a rush. It gives away.
Hello, Science Center District. I lost you. Do you read me? I'm getting nothing, sir. You? Nothing outside our immediate area.
Yeah, Red. Let's go find us some prime conduits and get some new powers. We own the streets!
Take it easy. A few streets in the immediate vicinity, right? The DUP still owns the other 98%.
But we kicked them off the Space Needle, man!
You knocked out their comm center, okay? They may be deaf, but they're not dumb. Kicking the DUP completely out of Seattle is gonna take time. We just got here.
You know what they say? The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single kick-ass tag.
Who says that?
The Chinese people.
Let's see. Let's go with this one. Oh, we're tagging. All right.
Hey, Reg. You see it from down there?
Are you kidding? People in Portland can see it.
I just want to let the dupes know I'm here, man.
What the hell is that? That's not one of the three who escaped.
Nice. Upgrade. Level 3, Karma Champion. Karma Drop. Or some health. Let's see. Coughing enemies are stunned for a long time, longer time. Coughing enemies can be subdued during good karma. That's this one. All right, good.
Cool. What's the symbol supposed to mean?
Not sure. The banner man got away before the Duke.
Oh, I'm gonna destroy that shit.
Delson, I've been asking around about the escaped bioterrorists.
Do you think I maybe need, like, a PR guy?
What the hell are you talking about?
People here are starting to call me the Banner Man, which, A, is unbelievably lame.
Maybe not the best idea, you hanging around the Space Needle right now.
Well, I mean, why not Smoke-tastic Man, or hell, just the Smoker?
Look, I'll keep trying to get a lead on the escaped bioterrorists. Why don't you see if you can disrupt other DUP operations around there until I get back to you?
Free CL for occupation. New occupation. Yeah. Drive the DUP out of the city, district by district. Reduce their control by completing district site missions. Oh, fuck! What? I died. Shit. The thing is, I can't tell which one's my health. It's probably, I can't see my health though. My health bar. It's probably, I die. When I die, you'll see it. Notice it. A little difficult, but yeah. It is what it is. Nope. UUP truck.
Oh, yes! Serious improvement!
Heal. How do we? Should I wait for me to heal? Is there another person here? I'm sorry.
Don't kill me!
Calm down. Oh, okay. You get that secret agent. Okay, climb on. Manage a little bit. Oh, shit.
Well, that hit the spot.
Clear the area of enemies before starting this mission. Enemies, where are the enemies? Okay, they find them. Get blown to the crowd. It's a white dude wearing all black. Is that him?
Got my money on you.
Oh, yes! Come back here, bitch! Fuck, where is he? Where's the other guy? Okay. Got him. Oh, the haters. Eh, fuck them. I'm trying to help you. Getting here, trying to feed you from occupation. I'm grateful. Ah. Nick, I always get confused with these controls. Try to zoom in on the map. Let's see. Let's go to this cell phone. I do want to free this town. Oh, my bad. Let's go, come on.
Yeah!
The phone should be... Oh. Straight.
Nelson, I may have a lead on one of the bioterrorists to escape from the bus crash. I'm still at the station. Not a great place to talk. I'll meet you at 4th and Vickers.
Oh, it's drug bust. Okay. I think the phone should be down on ground level. Let me see. Phone on ground level? Is it on the roof? Oh, it'd be so hilarious if it is. Like, who the fuck is gonna take a phone call on the roof? Wait, is it a payphone? Yeah, let's see. Where is it? It's up here. Oh, it's not. Okay, never mind. Okay. 46%? Oh, it's not bad. Let's go. Let's tag up. Let's tag up this place. Fuck the law. Fuck the law, bruh.
Made the world a little better place.
Ah. Let's see here, what's this? Did the UP have a hidden camera nearby? Use your phone to find it. Alright. I see is the bus in trees. Oh, right there. It's gotta be above. Slightly above. Really? I left the camera piece. Looking diagonally at me. I like to stun myself. I should take care of this guy. Oh, he's up to no good. Okay, we're good. Hidden camera.
Sorry, perbs.
Yes, got it. You lose control of the district and getting desperate. Provoke a showdown by defacing propaganda billboard. A public defeat will drive him out of Seattle Center permanently and a destination to your fast travel network. Awesome. Awesome. Oh, don't worry, people. Your savior is here. I'll save you from this horrible occupation. This unjust, unconstitutional one.
Hi, you have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
There's been a disturbance nearby, by a rather handsome bioterrorist. He decided to vandalize your billboard.
Please hold and stay where you are. We are sending DUP troops to neutralize the threat.
I am never gonna get tired of this.
Oh shit.
I can shoot missiles from my hands?
Nice! Fast travel, custom dragon available, Seattle Center now free from DUP controls. Nice. Custom jacket. Catching my close. Oh no, it's already on me. Okay. That's fast travel. Oh, can't fast travel yet. Okay, everybody still free them. What's this? Audio log. Scanning stations. Oh, get rid of this. Checkpoints. Oh no, it's a cop. I'm trying to be a hero here. Okay, let's go. Scanning stations. Oh, someone needs healing. Find and download the informant's audio log in this area.
Yeah, who's this?
Nelson Rowe. You don't know me, but I've been watching you.
Okay, that's not creepy at all.
You've started whispers going all the way back to Washington about Augustine and the need of the DUP.
That's great. Just one more step to making Augustine pay for what she did.
Not all of it's great. I want to help you.
Uh-huh. Help me do what, exactly?
I can help you take down the DUP from the inside. But you have to promise me you won't say anything to anyone. If the information I reveal to you gets out, I'm done. I won't even see the inside of a cell. You are the only one who can expose what Augustine's doing to conduits. You're the only one I trust to see this through to the end, no matter what.
All right. I'll play along for now. So what do you need?
I pushed a program to your phone. It'll guide you to my reports. Find them, hear my story, and keep fighting. Crap, I gotta go.
I gotta find it where it's coming from. As fast as I can run. This way? Shit. I'm just going around. Society now. Ah, come on. Try to get closer. But won't like. Yeah, that's the lowest, but it won't show me where. Like where the signal is. What's that? No, that's not. Is it inside the parking lot? This is the lowest. The lowest signal is 25 meters. What's the fuck?
You're my hero.
Anyway. Oh my god, don't tell me he was in the parking lot the whole time. On top of the parking lot? Oh, now it's getting close. Okay. What's that? Oh. Right here. I gotta be scared. Be above. Is it above me? Oh, let's go above. Check it above. Oh, there we go.
Is the most powerful conduit I've ever seen. And she's got all the DUP.
So it wasn't a person I'm looking for, just like it was a cell phone.
She's always been to collect bioterrorists and keep the world safe. And she's done it so well that the government says they don't even need the DUP anymore. I gotta tell you, kid, I wouldn't want to be the government right now. Augustine is the DUP. Saying they don't need the DUP is saying they don't need Augustine. That's a bad idea. Worse, it's a powder keg just waiting for a spark. A spark like you.
Oh! Hell yeah!
Someone here? Okay. Go.
Remember when all this started for me? It was military. They already had my blood on file. I was the only one in my unit who had tested positive for the conduit gene. They offered me a transfer to the Special Affairs Department of the newly formed DUP. I'd be running down bioterrorists and making America a safer place for Ma and Pa. I went for it. I went for all of it. Even when they were driving all the needles into me. Pumping me full of God knows what. Even through the headaches and the seizures. I believed the mission. I believed her. Augustine.
Oh. All right, 30%, 14%. Showdown. Oh yeah, showdown. Ooh, I hear a shard. Power shard, where is it? Or the drum. Alright, time for just a showdown.
You have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
Oh dear! A bioterrorist has covered this billboard in amazing avant-garde designs. Please assist!
Strange. Second time a billboard has been vandalized recently. We will send DUP troops immediately.
A helicopter? Oh. Oh shit. Oh, damn, the one's strong. Damn, that is one strong station right there. Oh. I'm sure I'm gonna run out of smoke. Ah, oh, shit, I'm out of smoke. Oh, could change my jacket. Ooh, agent. What's that? Let's score that one. Ah, come on, just don't get in my way. I'm trying to help. Oh, smoke. Help Let's go here. Actually, you know what? Never mind. Let's go do another mission.
Sorry.
Fuck! Trying to fire another missile. Alright, let me try to wait. Save this. Just in case. Actually, I can't do it just now. It's my mission. Destroy the new DUP command center before the mission, during this mission. Alright, so free some people.
We have a
fumes here.
Commands. Alright, time to free up some stuff. Oh, is it this one? Command center. It's gonna be around here somewhere. Time to wear some ass. Okay, I'm here. Okay, where's it? There are the freaks here. Oh shit. Destroy. Oh, fuck. Where's the others? Bitch. sewers thing. Down the drain. I think it's the command center. Yeah, it is command center. Got rid of that. Nice. I think I can start the mission now. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Shit, I'm stuck. Damn, I didn't do that. I mean... where's the other one? Trying to get more power shards. Oh, I can't see myself. Must have got up. It's gotta be underneath the bridge. It was just sheer luck when I found it last time. I just blasted an area and just destroyed itself. No help. Sure. Damn, nothing. Let's see if it goes here. Closer. Diagonally from a bush here. Here. Closer. Around this area. There we go. Nice. I think I could start a mission now.
Bannerman. Pretty lame, right?
I just heard, and can we please not use the B word?
What? A bioterrorist?
Yeah, you know, that's just a slur invented by the DUP to make people scared of conduits, man.
Look, whatever you want to call him, let's just track him down and find out what he can tell us about Augustine.
And drain his powers.
Okay, fine. And drain his powers.
I'm telling you, it's gonna work.
All right, they just found a body at 5th and Briar. Go check it out. But promise me you'll be inconspicuous? Yeah.
Go to the back crime scene and track down the rogue conduit.
Listen, Delson, it's gonna be police officers at this crime scene, okay? Not DUPs. Now, I'm here to support you, but killing cops.
I got it. I'll put my phasers on stun.
Stop! This is a highly sensitive area!
Okay, I did it your way. I'm past your boys in blue.
Thank you.
Although, what's the use of having smoke powers if you're not gonna use them?
Ah, there's my baby brother.
Well, found the victim. Definitely the work of a conduit. It's very showy.
Okay, I need you to take a couple pictures of the crime scene and send them to me. Anything that might give us a lead.
Yep.
There's your wounds. I wonder what kind of power did this. Fire blast or... lasers? Ooh, what about flesh-eating death gaze? I wouldn't mind absorbing a little flesh-eating death gaze, right?
Delson, even if the guy who did this is a prime conduit, we still don't know if this power transfer thing's even gonna work.
Well, you know what? If it does, my first victim, it's gonna be the guy who came up with the name Bannerman.
Bro, you really need to let that go.
Okay, sending you the picture, but I think he blinked. Reg, I'm hearing sirens, man.
Yeah, let me check real quick. Yeah, the DUP's just cordoned off the area. I've warned the Seattle PD to stay away.
It has to be the conduit. I'll check it out.
Alright, go to the crime scene and hunt down the rogue conduit. Don't want to attract attention.
There's going to be a lot of DUP there. DUP with shoot to kill orders. No, nothing. Victim must not have had a record.
Huh. From the looks of the guy, I at least would have expected a drug bust or two.
No, it's get the conduit! Jeez! And good luck with that.
Thank you.
them here.
I'm gonna get rid of all these. Without them. Alright, we're at the crime scene. I'm gonna take a photo.
Well, this conduit sure got a certain style. Kind of nouveau sick.
Okay, I just need...
Let me guess, face and wounds.
If it's not too much trouble...
All right, there you go. Stand by for wounds.
No need. I got a hit on the face. Guy's a drug dealer. Rap sheet's a mile long. Look around for his stash. Might give us a clue why the sniper chose him.
Find the dead drug dealer's stash. Rest of this scum. That's it.
Soulless!
Oh shit, what was that?
Holy what? What holy? Delson, are you okay?
Yeah. Wait. Don't impale me.
Be
I come
careful.
In peace. Real original advice. It's okay. I'm one of you. I mean, one of us. Down. I'm not gonna hurt you. God, especially if you don't slow down.
Damn! Almost catch up to that.
Stop! Come back! Nice meeting you.
You get him?
No, he ran fast, like really, really fast. Conduit fast, man. Screw flesh-eating death gaze. I want that.
Don't be greedy.
Funny thing, man. Just before every shot, you could see the neon sign behind him dim a little.
Must be his power source. Head back to the sign. See what you can find.
They ain't got no way. Damn, it's too fast. The flash.
You should see what this guy can do, man. Like lasers or something. I'm telling you, it would be great to have a 1-2 punch like that in smoke when I get to Augustine.
Take it easy. We've got to find him again first.
All right, I'm here. Any idea what I should be looking for?
Just anything that might help with who our sniper is.
Well, one thing this place tells us is that our sniper is a sniperette.
Wait, what?
You should see this, Reg. It's like the girliest sniper's nest you've ever seen.
What does that even mean?
I don't know. It's just girled up. Girl stuff. Like the name Brent burned into the wall in girly handwriting. And it is definitely the best smelling assassin's den you could ever be in.
Okay. Look, just send me photos of anything you think might help. Okay, those definitely, very likely belong to a woman.
Like you know.
I wonder who Brent is.
I can't help you there.
Seriously? A serial killer who reached Jane Eyre?
Oh, totally. Jane Eyre is like the female Catcher in the Rye.
Okay, I can see how you might think those are women's shoes.
Yeah, they're like size negative.
So, Anything else interesting?
Relax, I'm looking. I guess this counts as interesting.
That's interesting, all right. You know, it's a long shot, but maybe if I run this through the database, cross-referencing the name Brent, we'll get lucky.
You know, if I had smoke and lasers, I could, like, put on light shows in our living room.
Oh, that'd be putting your powers to good use.
Hey, Reg, I was just thinking about the bras.
Well, stop, okay? Seriously, just stop.
Okay, I'm thinking, when I get to Augustine, it's gonna be like, whoom, smoke, and then once I got on the ropes, it's like, zap, zap, I'll whip out the laser show.
It's good to have a plan. Hey, I got a hit on the photo. Name's Brent Walker. One arrest 2 years ago for minor drug possession. Get this. Found dead 2 months later in an alley. Cause of death? A single puncture wound of unknown origin through the chest. I'm sending you the address now.
Yeah, our girl's definitely got a thing against drug dealers.
Sure seems like it.
It's weird though, man. If she's just killing drug dealers, then why do the news reports make it sound like she's picking off random victims like it could be anybody?
Yeah?
Well, you'd think the DUP would want people to know the killings weren't random. That if you're not a drug dealer, you're not in danger. That'd sure bring the panic level down.
So you're saying, what, the DUP is trying to scare people? I mean, their job is to control the panic.
Alright, I think I'm gonna end it right here. I want to thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you all in the next one. Alright, peace.